Hello, a very wonderful, warm welcome to you all, everybody. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people around the world. This is ETS 2022 Proterra Battery Catalyst. Rattling, rockin', robbin', Proterra dancing, musical dancing, the Data Bus Unit. The newest Proterra Bus Unit, 8042, here on 110X Eau Claire's Express here in Edmonton, Alberta. This is the newest ETS bus, ETS 2022, Proterra Battery Catalyst, electric 40-foot, whole floor bus unit of 8042, on 110X Eau Claire's Express. Thanks for watching, everyone. Enjoy the ride. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Leave some excellent positive likes and comments down below. And they have USB charging devices for people that can charge up their phones as they go on long journeys. How useful is that? Plus, it's got one single side seat. Compared to the other 2020 Proterra buses, they had three sideways seats too. And they got big red. Looks like there's still some finishing touches going along 102nd Street Valley Line LRT station. Trains been testing along too. Rockin' Robin. Rockin' Robin. I saw you got them. There's a lot of places being developed along Ice District outside Rogers Place, too. There's ETS bus 2011 new tire diesel 60 foot long on bus unit 4931 on Wantanax Downtown Express. Wow. ETS bus 2004 New Flyer diesel 40 foot all floor bus unit 4437 on 3 Stadium. It's good they got some good legroom. These seats are almost kind of like the other buses, like ETS 2018 L20 New Flyer Excelsiors. Thank you. Have a fantastic afternoon, man. Wow, the back door opens so smoothly. So, ladies and gentlemen, the bus I have stepped off on 110X Eau Claire Express, the newest ETS 2022 Proterra Battery Catalyst, the electric 40-foot musical rattling rock and robin potato bus. Proterra potato bus unit of 8042 on 110X Eau Claire Express. Here goes the bus, and that's it, July 26th of 2022. Take her.